right to quit. Perhaps if he got an attitude and quit, nobody would have blamed him. Everybody would have understood. But Jairus said, in spite of the interruptions that have happened in my life, I'm going to hold on. I'm going to keep the faith. I'm going to keep trusting Lord. Can I preach to somebody today? Because every now and then in life, you will have to face some interruptions, things in your life that you was not expecting to happen, things in your life that you was not looking to happen. But can I encourage you? Don't you allow the interruptions of your life to make you give up on God, to make you stop serving God, to make you stop going to church, because just because God is slow don't mean he ain't serious. If you hold on, he will show up in due time. And Pastor Smith, I just want to say thank you, because I can only imagine in 30 years of ministry how many interruptions you had. But I thank God that in spite of life's interruptions, that you did not quit. Oh, look at somebody and say, don't let the interruptions make you quit.